really nice down here today. Super, super windy. Pretty chilly, I mean, to me. I see people's out there, they're out there surfing, but looks like they got some wetsuits on. Finally got to come down here for a good low tide. Tried to go down to Atlantic Beach. Couple areas down there I wanted to go to, but there's absolutely no like access parking down there. Everything says paid parking, and I don't see any kind of excuse me, I don't see any kind of thing that you put the money in. So I'm like, nah, I'm not gonna go through that again and get another $47 ticket. But anyway, you can see the water come way on up at high tide. It's beautiful out here today. I love these kind of days. Not too many people on the beach. It's just like a chill atmosphere. Good day to do a video. All right, guys. I see down there, I think they're getting close to being having the pier fixed down there. I see that one's almost at the end, that crane. I'm gonna have to walk down that way. Yeah. Yeah, I got like, I might have too many shirts on. I was up there in the shade earlier and it was kind of chilly, but now I'm out here in the sun, it's like super, super nice. But anyway, let me quit rambling. I'll come on back to you after the first target. I'm feeling gold, but I say that every time. Yeah, I did that hunt yesterday all down south. Almost to Volano Beach, right there at the gate station. I did the GTM reserve. I did the Micklers. That's where I found that little stone. I guess I don't know, it could be a diamond, but I kept thinking it was like, what did this thing break off of? But it was like, ended up being 925 on the back, on the little part, because it was so dark. So I got one of them rock tumblers now. I'm gonna put it in there and see if it'll clean it up. If not, I'll put it on like the little buffer thing and try to buff it out. This is a super low tide out here. Hope everybody's getting to go out and do a hunt. I know it's probably getting super, super cold up north. I've got a sister that lives up there in Syracuse, New York. I've been up there before. And there's like jellyfish everywhere. I've been up there before when it's been went up there for a 4th of July one time, and it was like the day before, it was like in the 80s. And then I guess a front moved through, and the 4th of July was like, whew, it was like in the 40s. It's crazy. It's like here, you get this cold here, it's just, it's like a wet cold. Goes right through you. Yeah, there's like tons of jellyfish washed up everywhere. Yeah, I'm seeing like a lot of like divots in the sand. I wonder if somebody's already been out here. Yeah, sometimes you can walk. You can walk blocks and blocks and blocks without getting a target at all. See, there's a low spot coming up here. Yeah, the beach looks totally different today. I haven't seen it look like this before. I'll show you what I'm talking about. Coming up here to the left, it's like a big crevice and there's like little divots, actually big divots, everywhere in the, yeah, that was a 10, everywhere in the sand. We're fixing to go over that way. There it is. It's a shiny one too. Penny, first target of the day. In the sack it goes. I wonder where that 10 target went. Yeah, them tens, them 8-9 tens way out there in Ponte Vedra and all the different spots, it was canslaw every single time. Like I was saying, I've never got anything on 8-9 10. You get the 18, 19, 20, 17, 7, 14, 18, 19, 21. I think it's a penny, but it's weird how a penny can set off different variety of numbers like that. So maybe it's a couple different things coming. It's letting all kinds of different numbers out. I see it right there. The sand is like super easy to dig in. I don't know if that's good or if that's bad, but there must be like a little another penny coin spill or something out here. Two pennies right next to each other within so many yards. Trying to figure out the winds, like on a west wind day, is it best to hunt north or is it best to hunt south? It was tripping me out because I was looking over here to the right and there's like, I don't know if you can see it from here, but kept seeing things flap up in the air. It's like two people swimming. Must be like people, you see the lifeguards doing a lot of exercises. Another penny right here, so we're on to something right here. So it took me a good 100 yards, I mean, to finally start finding a target. Thank you. Another penny. Penny, guys. I'll have to turn the camera down or everybody can see what I'm doing here. Okay, so we've got three pennies within like 10, 15 feet of each other. So probably less than that. So I've kind of got these kind of marked to see what I'm doing here. Yeah, I'm still learning all this. I mean, it's gonna take a process, but I'm thinking about getting some of those books. They got like a 50% sale going on right now. Some of them books talk about beach hunting and all that, and working the beach, different parts and different stuff they know about. So yeah, you can see the dude out there swimming right there. Another penny right there. We're 9 and a 23. How's a penny ringing up a 9 and a 23? So I'm doing this over here and it's behind it. Another penny. That's what it is. It's just a little spill. Probably somebody was sitting here with the chair or whatever yesterday or the weekend. Drops and pennies, or had kids playing with them, whether it is throwing them wherever. Alright. That'd be cool to get like rings like that. Imagine that. Boom, 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 boom. People do it all the time. I see a lot of the people I follow on YouTube do that. Give a shout out to everybody watching my channel. It's gonna be tough to get to 1,000 subscribers, but I guess in due time. But I appreciate everybody. Ooh, that bird over there is biting on that jellyfish. He's like, damn, maybe I shouldn't have done that. Okay, that must be all in that little spill. We'll move on. Shot of the helicopter coming. Guys, I'll come back to you when I get another target. It's weird, I'm getting an 8 and a 9, which I know what that is, but it's going to a 12. Now it's at a 5. Weird. Out of the hole, whatever it is. Wow, I see something shiny down there. Out of all the 8 and 9s, this is the very first. Let me go wash it off real quick. Huh. It's like some kind of possibly Indian type, Native American. That was cool. Take a picture of that one. Well, this could only mean one thing. There might be some goodies right in here. little set. Maybe I can find, excuse me, maybe I can find the necklace that it went to. You just never know what you're gonna run into out here. That's what makes it so interesting.